Hey everyone, this is Patrice with Club Classics Revisited, and I'm back with yet another video. I just played a one-off by Rod Stewart. Oh, I love that song, Infatuation, one of his better club records in my opinion. We're going on a different journey now with these gentlemen. The one, the only, group extraordinaire, very underrated in my opinion. LTD, love, togetherness, and devotion. That's what it stands for. And as you can tell, there's quite a number of members there. But if you look, at the lower right, that's the one and only criminally underrated R&B legend, Jeffrey Osborne. LTD was formed actually in Greensboro, North Carolina. Jeffrey Osborne was not an original member of the group, however. He was recruited later and brought his brother into the group. They moved to LA, and pretty much the rest is history, folks. What a group. Now, they're known for up-tempo stuff and ballads. Most notably, you know where I'm going here, the 1976 classic, Love Ballad. Ugh, what a song. I'm telling you, when that song came out, you couldn't get away from it. It was a part of every wedding I went to for the next, like, decade and a half. Everybody played that song. It's so beautiful. It's so, the words, the way Jeffrey's singing the hell out of it. It's just a great song. They're also known for a couple of club classics. I really like this one. This one is from 1977. And it was a huge hit for LTD. Not only was it number one R&B, it just cracked the top 20 on the dance chart, but it went to number four on the Billboard Hot 100. Yeah, it's got to be a signature song for them because it was such a big hit. It went gold. And Jeffrey Osborne, he's singing the lead on this one too. It was their biggest hit on the Billboard Hot 100 of their career. Yeah. And it was a big hit overseas. It was just a hit. I love it. This is LTD with a club classic. And you know I had to play the 12-inch people. If you have listened to this channel for any length of time, you know I hate the single edits. Even on my other channel, give myself a plug, PM Coleman, a.k.a. The Positivity Corner, where I play the non-disco, non-house stuff. I hate the album cuts and the single edits because they're always too short. The single edit album cut for this was 4 and change. I think it was like close to 5 minutes. Ah, man, forget it. I'm playing the longer one. This is LTD with a classic, Back in Love Again.
Emotion.
Oh yeah, I like that one. Ooh, he's singing the crap out of that one, ain't he? Ooh, Jeffrey Osborne, you the man. That was LTD from 1977. Oh my goodness, I feel old. That was a club classic for sure. Back in Love Again. Good stuff right there. Wow. I'm definitely gonna have to revisit LTD because they have some good records. Holding On. Yeah, they had some good records back in the day. As always, this is your girl Patrice with Club Classics Revisited. If you like what you heard and saw in this video, please click the like button. Don't forget to share. I love when you share. And if you're new to the channel, welcome to Club Classics Revisited. Please subscribe and hit the notification bell on your way out. I'll be back with some more of my favorite club classics. Take care, everyone.